Jordy here for Cinecom.net, and welcome to the educational filmmaking channel here on YouTube. You don't go straight to the download yet. The presets that we're giving away today need some explanation as they are designed in a unique way. But first up, I want to thank the sponsor Storyblocks, who makes it possible that we can share so many designer packs for free. Because yes, this is the sixth pack that we've created. So after you've downloaded this one, make sure to check out the others as well. Storyblocks is a huge library of all kinds of video assets, and one of them are title templates. And you can find tons of different styles. They all look gorgeous and are very easy adjustable so that they'll fit perfect within your video project. And you might think, what? This is going to be expensive. Well, it's about 40 cents per day. You can't even buy a coffee for that. And with that 40 cents, you can download the entire library. So there's no limit on it. Follow the first link in the description below to check it out, guys. Now back to the earthquake. Once you've downloaded the presets, you can import it into Premiere. Simply right-click on your presets folder and say Import Presets. Et voila, it's inside your effects library now. Now within the earthquake pack, you'll find 6 presets, and here's how they work. Simply drag one of them to your clip and that's it. Now this pack is designed in such a way that you can combine different of these presets together to create a unique earthquake effect. In front of each preset, you'll find a letter from A to D, and you can mix any of these presets as long as you don't apply the same front letter twice. So you can drag the lighting shake with the letter B to your clip and a heavy shake with the letter A. What you can't do is applying the gentle and pulsation shake as they both have the letter A. Usually you always want to take one of the A presets as they shake on the position and are kind of the base of the earthquake effect. And we've got 3 variations of that. On top of that, you can add extra effects, such as a shake under rotation as well, or flickering lights, which is perfectly simulating an indoor earthquake, or a zoom effect, where you constantly see the camera zooming in and out. Now, aside from simulating an earthquake, this effect is also perfect for music videos. We've seen it a lot and actually used this preset last week when we made a tutorial on how to make a diss track music video. And you can check that video out by clicking in the cards up there. Thank you guys so much for watching again. There's a link to the preset pack in the description below. Give it a thumbs up, but most importantly, stay creative. The studio is finally taking some progress, guys. As you can see behind me, this huge wall has been acoustically treated, and the next thing is going to be the offices in the corner over there so that we don't have to sit here anymore. And then we're going to paint everything black so that it won't reflect any light. So great things to look forward to, and thank you guys for making this all possible.